we always had that belief of touching people's life, and that has been the brand's philosophy for the last 41 years. The overall objective of supporting a different kind of sports is to give our players a world-class platform to compete with international players and improve their game, you know, improve their skills, and also, you know, able to represent India in the international circuit. We now are doing the 5-star Junior Squash Championship. It is also a silver category event in the Asian squash calendar.
Second HCL International Junior Championship has been really well received, like the last year, 2016. We have had 260 entries from different parts of the country. The courts are in great condition, the support staff, the maintenance team, everyone are on their toes, and they know because they've already done two events here.
Hip hip hooray. Simply fabulous. Yes, I think for me it's one of the best tournaments in India.
Well conducted tournament with a good venue and very organized.
The tournament was beautiful. This tournament was inspiring, and I'll probably play this one again.
We have invited Bombela Devi, who is an Arjuna awardee and Olympic gold quest athlete, has represented India in 3 Olympics in archery. HCL invited her so that, you know, she could inspire a lot of junior squash players who are playing squash regularly and, you know, want to represent India at an international level.
ये लोग का कंपटीशन चल रहा है वो भी देख रहा था अभी मैं लाइव देख रहा हूँ तो बहुत अच्छा फैसिलिटी भी है और अच्छा से ये लोग मैनेज भी कर रहा है तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है